We have about 60 medical students that are advocating today. We've been doing this for almost a decade, and it's the largest medical student advocacy that's done here in Lansing on an annual basis.
Before coming to medical school, I hadn't really had any experience in political advocacy. This has been a really great opportunity. I've met with several legislators today.
I think health advocacy is very important because a lot of our stakeholders often don't get a voice. Our job is to be here and help speak for them, especially when they need it most.
We come to Lansing every year as part of the medical and political action in the community. We also go to DC in the spring. So this is a really nice way to get into advocacy.
Today we're advocating for the MyDocs program.
MyDoc is a collaborative project with medical schools from across the state of Michigan.
Graduate medical education system is extremely broken. We haven't had any new residency spots since 1993, and that is a problem because we're putting out more medical students than ever into residencies.
Our ultimate goal is to increase residency programs, so graduate medical education for graduating medical students, so that physicians who get trained here stay here.
The real exciting moment for us with Advocacy Day is when legislators meet with students that actually are from their district.
When you can converse with the students, you get new ideas, you see what they are thinking, and you're also able to impart a little bit of your knowledge onto them as well, and that's a great relationship. They are the life of the future of medicine.
I learned a lot just from interacting with the legislators. It was a great day.